Around 90 Japanese lawmakers visited the controversial Yasukuni Shrine on October 18th. The lawmakers, who paid the visit to the shrine during an autumn festival, belonged to a supra-partisan group. Among them was a ruling Liberal Democratic Party member and State Minister of the Environment, Yamada Miki. Yasukuni Shrine honors Japan's war dead as well as war criminals. Visits or offerings by prominent Japanese politicians often draw strong reactions from countries like China and South Korea.